Yeah, one more for you. A little bit of Big Smo.
Way out in the country on an old dirt road. I was sipping on a jar that was nice and cold. My Chevy was a jumping, my music was a bumping up ahead in my path. Could have swore I saw something. Well, she was long legged with a big old butt. Had soft blonde hair that was purty and cut. I could tell she was stuck and into some trouble. She was walking down the ditch just shaking that bubble. So I pulled up on her with my window down. Said, hey, purty thing, can I drive you to town? She said,
thank you, baby. I was dying of heat. I ain't got a lick of water, ain't got nothing to eat.
She put a hand on my handle and I said, hold up. Before you go climbing into my pickup truck, it takes more than a smile to turn these wheels. So before we get going, baby, here's the deal.
Well, if you want to come along with me, there ain't nothing in the world for free. No ass, no gas, no grass, no ride.
Can't smoke it, and I can't poke it. It better get my VA stroking. No ass, no gas, no grass, no ride. Well, she said, hell no, so I left her there. She was shooting me a bird in my rearview mirror. I got a few miles further down the road. Then my daggum right front tire got blown. Well, wouldn't you know, I ain't have no jack. I left it in my grandpa's Cadillac. I started thumbing my way back into town. That's when I flagged an old punch bug down. Surprise, surprise, yeah, you know who. That same damn girl I didn't give a ride to. Now I said, baby, would you believe I was coming back to get you when a nail got me? It's pretty damn funny meeting up like this. I hope you ain't the kind of woman that'll still be pissed. She said,
nah, baby, it's all good as long as it's understood.
Well, if you wanna come along with me, there ain't nothing in the world for free. No ass, no gas, no brass, no ride. If I can't smoke it, if I can't poke it, it better get my VA stroking. No ass, no gas, no brass, no ride. Okay.